Alrighty guys, today we're here in Fayetteville, Arkansas. We're gonna go down to McAllister, Oklahoma with a load of used packaging. Looks like it's 34,618 pounds. There's still no Mac, so let's hit the road and see what happens. Looks like about 176 miles to go, 3.5 hours. Just picked up from the Ashley's. Let's see, well, I'll stop somewhere along the way and get some fuel. This looks like a good place to stop. Futrol Drive. And we're off. Sunset. Actually, I think I'm gonna stop here at the Flying J and get fuel. We'll just stop here and get some fuel. Dog Mac. Right, we're filled up, ready to roll. Let's get out of here. Right, turn right. Next stop is McAllister, Oklahoma. Damn. We're going straight. We be going straight. Let's take that off there. Got the casino. Bowman, Oklahoma. How the hell do you do that? Roll it over on a straight stretch. It's been jerking it too hard. Go straight, turn right, turn left. Some of all the old trucks seem like everywhere. What that building is. We have reached our destination. Let's back it in. There we go. She in the hole. They just had to park that thing sideways, didn't they? Trying to make it rough. Let's see what else we got here. Nope. I don't even know where the hell it's going. Dallas, Texas, we can do that. We can go Dallas. Curtains, 38,772 pounds worth of curtains. All right, let's go to Dallas. Going to the Big D. Earn right, she said. Dallas, Texas, here we come. Say 192 miles, a little over 3 hours, about 3.5. ETA is 6:52 p.m. Stop in the middle of the road. McDonald's. DOT way station. Green light. It's good because we're hauling ass too. Keep left 50 yards, keep right. You stupid car.
You have reached your destination.
What are all these places named Swift for? Better than 93 miles, 2 hours 56 minutes, 35.4 gallons of fuel, got $10,860 off that load. That's pretty damn good. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.